thing of beauty. Generous amounts of salt. Generous amounts of olive oil. And into the oven we go. Here, delorenzo's. The plain pieces of the char.